the official closing time for the airport, Edmonton City Center Airport, will be 4:49 p.m. November 30th, 2013. Apparently, the Aviation Museum will be staying at its location. They just have a little bit of property that they had to move off of the airport property, which some of it will be going to Villeneuve. And there'll be a new museum out there called a Heritage Museum out in Villeneuve. Over here, we've got some spectators right here, waiting for the CF-18s to come at 4 o'clock, as I am, for the final dedication for the airport. Very quiet. Everybody standing, waiting for the time to come by. The airport was in operation for 87 plus years, and now, sadly, today is the last day. Incoming plane. Just waving his wings. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. This is fantastic. Thank you. airport closes. All lit up. Just saw the helicopters come by and salute the control towers. Right there. It was a beautiful sight. Very sad day.
It's sad.
Piece of history. We're closing the airport. It's a sad day, really, when you think about the history.